You know, what we're really talking about is the devaluation and disposability of Black lives. And that's what brings these all together, the convergence of police brutality, of policing Black bodies, and the negligence that we've seen in terms of COVID and Black people.